Leung Chun-ying first joined the Executive Council as a member in 1997 during the Tung Chi Wah administration. Thanks to his valuation and estate management background, he was invited to give the chief executive advices on how to solve the housing problems in Hong Kong. In 1999, he became the convener of non-official members in the Executive Council. Leung's political career started in the 1980s. At that time, he worked closely with the Beijing government to help prepare for the 1997 handover and the establishment of Hong Kong SAR. During the 14 years working in the council, almost all of his jobs were related to housing. This job made him famous and also made him a sinner for crashing the property bubble in 1997. Leung showed his interest of running for the chief executive in the past 2 years and made this concrete on October 10th when he officially left his convener's job.
我希望, 今日之後呢,能夠換一條跑道, 繼續為香港社會,為香港廣大的市民服務。
Leung suggests that the Hong Kong government should subsidize low-income families with their housing needs by offering more public housing and continue the home ownership scheme.
The chief executive election will be held March 25th next year. Who will be the next one to live in the official residence house? It is still too early to predict. HKBU News, Kathy Wu reports.